All right, in Crime Watch tonight, a Ouachita Parish man has been charged with attempted second-degree murder. Monroe police say two men were in a car driving by Wednesday when Alan Bolden shot at them near Bree Circle and South First Street. One victim was hit in the leg, and police say Bolden fired more shots as they drove away.